Now looky here, we have RPG Show Style SC011S. I'm rocking a cap size 110 inches yakky texture, glueless cap with medium brown lace. You're not gonna see the lace because I have a black wig cap on, but check this unit out. They have a lot of these blonde Beyonce looking wigs going on right now. Tell me what you guys think. Shit or nah. When RPG Show contacted me to do a review for one of their new style wigs, I saw the platinum blonde. Some things are just better left in your bedroom and in the privacy of your own home. So I said, I don't want platinum blonde because I'm not with that. I want something more honey color. And I actually showed an example of Queen Latifah, which, you know, she has beautiful hair and I love the color on her. Obviously, me and Queen Latifah are not the same complexion, so I wasn't sure. I actually could have went, in my opinion, a little bit deeper. You guys on Instagram said you loved it, so of course I'm here to share with you guys. Darkened roots are quite nice. I actually have on a black wig cap, so you're not going to be able to see the parting space on this full lace glueless unit, but RPG Show, it's got good quality wigs. But I have noticed, this is one of the lightest wigs. I've done a review on another light wig from RPG Show a while back. I imagine they had to lift the color or bleach the hair. The hair is a little bit drier than what I am accustomed to with RPG Show wigs. So I would recommend deep conditioning your unit. I have not done so yet, but I know that it's going to need it just to preserve the life of the hair, to keep the dryness at bay. A link for you guys down below if you're interested in this unit. Also, I will provide you guys a discount code if you like it and you want to get some money off of your purchase, which is always a good thing. Give your girl a hug, y'all. Keep bringing that love.